What up, my people? It's Jay Watts, Waddy McFly, Elvis Freshly, and this is my show, Let Me Try This Shit. Today, we are in Paramus, New Jersey at the legendary Ifly. I'm scared of heights. This is indoor skydiving, so I don't know how I'm about to do this shit, but I'm gonna do it. Follow me. Let's go.
Where is my super suit?
Thank you. See, that's your problem right there. You think you're fresh, but none of you niggas got super suits. This is a whole super suit. I'm about to fly in that damn glass right there. This shit look like a condom on my head. Keep it real. Do it, yeah. Brandy Medium. He said, yeah. Ready? Rock, paper, scissors, shoot! Okay, so that little test run, that was practice. But this right here, this is the real thing. We're about to go all the way up top. Not all the way to the tippy, but we're going to the silver line. It's game time.
I got my game thing too.
Every day, every night, all the time.
See, I told y'all this damn super suit worked. Nah, yo, that was top five most fun shit I ever did. Yo, if you ain't never do this shit, you gotta do it. I know it looks crazy, right? But the wind's not blowing. You can still breathe. Like, it's not blowing that bad. All you gotta do is keep your damn arm straight, keep your feet back a little bit, and you'll be alright. Tighten the stomach for a little bit more support, but that shit was fine. For the first date, if you meet a girl, I don't care if it's on Tinder, Instagram, you just meet her in the supermarket or something, come here. Do some shit like this for your first date. She gonna love you.
Sure, that was fine. I'm so tired now. I'm a little worn out. Like,
oh, geez.
A little workout right there, right?
Once again, I came and saw. I graduated from flight school, so I might be back. So Max sent me and he said next time I could do all those flips and shit. So, yeah, I'll be back. Bam. That's Let Me Try This Shit. Jay Watts, Waddy McFly, Elvis Freshly, yes, yes, Mr. Platinum, Mr. Fuck Your Life Up. And yeah, Let Me Try This Shit. Let's go.